Please subscribe and you can download this code from description below. Title: Troubleshooting Python MySQL DB Insert Failures. Introduction. Python MySQL DB is a popular library for connecting to MySQL databases in Python applications. However, sometimes you might encounter a situation where your SQL statements, when printed to the console, appear to be correct but fail to insert data into the database. This tutorial aims to help you troubleshoot and resolve such issues. Prerequisites. Common insert failure scenario. You have Python code that looks like this.